We do know that Salman Khan's next film is Tiger Zinda Hai and it would be directed by none other than Ali Abbas Zafar. So here is the director himself revealing the location of the upcoming sequel to 2012 hit movie Ekta Tiger. Don't you remember that we had the Kabir Khan and Salman Khan combination in it? And after that, we did see the super hit of Bajrangi Bhaijaan. But this time, Tiger Zinda Hai, the sequel would be directed by none other than Ali Abbas Zafar. So here is the 36-year-old director tweeting that Tiger Zinda Hai would be in freezing locals. Yes, you heard us right. It is going to be in freezing locals. So it is going to be an absolutely icy thriller. Well, after Ekta Tiger, it surely is going to be a whammer. And aren't we looking forward to it? Meanwhile, Salman is also busy with his upcoming release Tube Light, which is surely going to be another hit. With so many hits happening, we are only wondering when Salman would hit the sixer in his life by getting married. Hehehe, just kidding. Anyway, for now, we are pretty excited about Ali Abbas Zafar's tweet, aren't you? Do let us know.